This is a pivot point in American history. If Hillary is elected, everyone's focused on her deficits as a person. The truth is, it's her policies. She's going to open the borders, pack the Supreme Court, and you are not going to have the same country. Mm-hmm. Now, maybe you like that, maybe you don't, but we're not going back to the status quo, period. And right. So Republicans need to understand, if Trump loses, it is a new America, okay? A lot is on the line whether you like him or not. That's real. Mm-hmm.